Hey, what's up? I'm Inzalea from toleratedcinematics.com, and today I will be showing you 3 tips to edit faster and better in Adobe Premiere Pro. If you enjoy my videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to make sure that you get notified when I upload new videos. All right, here we are in Adobe Premiere Pro, and let's take a look on our first tip. So let's say you have your video clip right here. I am using a recording of a tutorial that I recorded earlier this week. And yeah, as you can see, I have a video file and an audio file. And if I select my video file, my audio file is going to be selected with it. This is because it's actually linked together, so I can't select it separately. What I can do is right click and go to unlink, then select the audio and delete it if I want to. This is one way of doing it, but it takes a lot of time. So let's say we have a linked video and I just want to select my audio right here. What you can do is click away so nothing is selected, hold Alt and click on the video. Now you can delete it and there you go. This also applies to the video. You can click on the video and delete it that way. Let's say you're actually recording your tutorial and you made some mistakes like I usually do once in a while. I want to record and I want to cut something out. So what I will do is press C on the keyboard, click over here, let it play through. Let's say right here, I want to cut it again and I delete this part. And then I will drag my video right here to meet with the other video. So it's actually playing continuously. Again, this is one way of doing it. What you can do as well is when you have cut your video, click on that little part that you actually want to delete. And when you're going to delete it, hold Alt and then press the backspace. And that's going to snap it to the beginning right here. Let's say you didn't do that, you just deleted that. You shouldn't just drag it in here. What you can do as well is just click in the middle and hit the backspace, and that's also going to bring them together. Let's say you have a long edit and you want to actually put everything together here so there are no gaps in between our videos. You can go and start clicking in between and hitting the backspace thing that I used to do it like this for a long time. But now actually Premiere Pro came with a new update where you can select all your video files and just go to sequence, close gaps. And there you go. Everything is now cut together. This is extremely handy if you're doing a long edit and you don't want to always hit the Alt and backspace. Sometimes it takes a little bit too much time and you always have to restart watching from that part. So sometimes I just like to cut in between my video clips, leave them like they are, and then afterwards select all of them and go to close gaps. Alright, so that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a like and definitely subscribe to the channel for more.